brought to you by Scotiabank, supporting every goal on and off the ice. Leon Draisaitl lining up and winning the draw against Bo Horvat. We are underway. Cassian and ex-Canucks set up one of the Oiler goals last night. Nugent Hopkins with control. Down low, McDavid. Backdoor Cassian denied by Demko. And then a sprawling right pad denial of Connor McDavid. Blasted by Bear. Another save. Demko doesn't have a stick.
He works his way right over on the beautiful pass by McDavid over to Cassian. One save and the second sprawling save by Demko. Just stones McDavid in the slot. So that's a real confidence booster, as you mentioned, Jack, early on.
2 minutes gone by in a scoreless game. Nurse had his pocket picked by Beagle. Center pass, one-timer, and Koskinen makes a save on Mott. Good chances for both teams early. Long wrister from Sutter. Yeah, looking at his Roussel. Gaudette hits the line with speed. Shot off the shoulder of Koskinen. Rebound and disappears into a fray. Kicked out to Gaudette. Schmidt over to Edler, and that was redirected. Schmidt back to Gaudette. His shot does not reach the net.
Outstanding.
Vancouver, another chance. Horvat from the slot, denied by Koskinen.
As he was wide open, but for McDavid last night, started to get the wheels going, as we talked about. And early on, he's already had a couple chances.
Horvat wins a faceoff, hammered wide by Myers. Chipped in front, batted out of midair by Pearson. And that puck was played with a high stick, so we're going to whistle it down here.
Short side, right there with the stick down. Doesn't quite get that stick. And right there, Pearson with the high stick to knock it back to Bo Horvat before he throws it towards the net.
Eugene Hopkins, Draisaitl net front with Chiasson. Centering pass and a right pad save on Chiasson. And Demko splays out to make sure Chiasson wouldn't get a second look.
This little backhand pass from McDavid. He has a little space. As this puck comes to him, he just says, you're going to give me that much space, I'm going to take it. Throws this puck right in there. One whack at it by Chiasson, and Hamonic.
McDavid rolls it over. Draisaitl. Peering inside. McDavid, Draisaitl, shot. Off the post. Rebound, score. Ryan Nugent-Hopkins shovels it home. It's 1-0 Edmonton. Power play goal, 7:59.
Kept it alive multiple times. Good defending by the Canucks to get into the shooting lanes, into the passing lanes, but just too much skill on this power play for Edmonton as they eventually move it around. Demko gets a piece of it on the initial shot here as it goes through from Draisaitl, hits the bar.
Rink-wide Vessel. Scored twice last night. Drive Hughes, missed short side. Rebound stuffed against Hoaglander. And now Horvat is able to win a battle along the end boards, and Pettersson twirls it back. Hughes to Besser. Wristed down low, got it back from Hoaglander.
Is able to make a relatively easy save as it doesn't get a whole lot of wood on it, but you like to see Puljujarvi driving that to the net.
Off the draw, it's punched home by Connor McDavid. And we'll have to check it, but I believe that beat the wire upstairs. And Edmonton may very well have extended its lead to 2-0. A face-off win thrown to the net.
In regulation.
Oh,
still
yeah,
a second
plenty
on the clock right there. And for McDavid, just funnels himself through. Get yourself to that spot. Get a quick shot to the net. Beautiful little face-off won by Draisaitl. Quick little release.
He's able to maintain. Nate Schmidt driving to the net. Wrist shot again misses. Clatters off the boards to Edler. Schmidt lines it up. Slapper. Score! That went off the back of the net and kicked straight out. And that's his first goal as a Vancouver Canuck. Edmonton's lead in half.
And a left-handed shot playing the right side. And here he's on his left-hand side. And this one he just takes from the wall, brings it into the middle, and rips this one. Changes that angle just a little bit, and we've talked about this throughout this game. The shots from the blue line of the Vancouver Canucks getting through traffic, there's always a presence in front, and Brandon Sutter standing right in front of Koskinen, no chance to see this one, and it squeaks through.
Now McDavid, centering pass, and that was a blistering shot by Nugent Hopkins that was kept out by Demko and may have caught a piece at the outside edge of that goalpost. Demko nearly caught out of his own net. Turris couldn't settle that puck down, but Puljujärvi will. He's been knocking on the door a little bit. What a centering pass and a save made. Demko robbing Josh Archibald, and Puljujärvi will guide and set it loose for Barry. Draisaitl, McDavid, Nugent Hopkins, and Alex Chiasson round out the power play quintet. And McDavid flying down the right-hand side. Cuts in, shoots, and scores! coast to coast, Connor McDavid has two, and the Oilers extend to a 3-1 lead.
A little drop pass from Draisaitl catches McDavid with speed. Looks like he's going to go wide, which you always have to respect. And he catches a veteran defenseman, and Alexander Edler flat-footed. Gives him a little house. You go into the wide bang. Soon as he starts to cross over, goes to the middle.
What people don't know, Louis, is I've topped out at 7 kilometers an hour. Puljujärvi trapped. Kick back. Hamonic redirected home. Beautiful high slot tip. And Vancouver's right back in the game at 3-2.
First one through, Mott the second one. There's been a heavy presence in front of Koskinen all night long from the Canucks. They did it last night as well. And Mott, with a nice little tip on the side doorstep, is able to deflect this one home. Right here, just gets a stick into the lane.
Grabs it. Little give and go with McDavid. The return pass is broken up. Chiasson offers the requisite support. Now Nugent-Hopkins tries out all alone in front. Backhander, score! Connor McDavid, and it was the second effort as Demko got a piece of that initial backhander. 4-2 Edmonton.
They just continue to go to work, and it's a strong play by Chiasson to work this puck up the wall. Nugent-Hopkins with some poise, just buys some time, makes the nice little backhand pass, and what a move by McDavid. He gets stoned on the first chance. He comes from high, kind of withers his way through, goes to the backhand. That glove flashes up, but he stays with it and pumps it home.
Hoglander in deep, pressured by Bear, and it's out to the point. Shot redirected. Gaudette trying to backhand it home. He's drawn a penalty, but that was a penalty that needed to be taken. It might have saved a goal.
What a save by Koskinen. You're right, but the
Kevin Edmonton,
the little hook
holding.
Allowed not as hard of a shot to get to Koskinen, and would allow him to get back. So McDavid kind of digs in there.
Gets it back from Pettersson. Thought about a one-timer. No, wrist shot off the crossbar. A missile. Besser. Pettersson. Half-hand on a slap pass.
Here's the pass from Hughes. And he just kind of changes the angle, little toe drag, gets it through the screen of Nurse. And I don't think Koskinen even saw that.
Vancouver equaled its shot total on the power play in that one opportunity as compared to the previous three, but still comes up empty and trails by two. Played ahead to McDavid. Draisaitl in front, Yamamoto. Pretty good back check that time by Gaudette.
Get a penalty. Yamamoto.
A minute to go. A drive on net, Koskinen, a sprawling save, then covered on the rebound, and then didn't like the extra shot from Beagle. Horvat tried to stuff it toward the net, but had it blocked. Hughes sets up Besser, and a save made by Koskinen. Rebound held onto by Pettersson. 20 to go in the period. Seen a number of three-point games, and that's why it's vital from an Edmonton perspective that the Oilers close out the Canucks in regulation to get a true split of this two-game series to open the year. Pearson. Return pass intercepted. Nugent-Hopkins denied. Point-blank shot on Demko, who keeps Vancouver alive. Yamamoto breaks through traffic. Wrist shot tipped home! Ryan Nugent-Hopkins nudges home his second of the night. 5-2 Edmonton.
Nugent Hopkins puts his stick down, goes to the net, and just acts as a target as he's taken all the way through.
Went down in a heap, got it out to Caleb Jones, and that will be all. Final score tonight at Rogers Place, Edmonton convincingly 5, Vancouver 2.